Auto monitor image capture is another feature on the Fluke VT04 Visual IR thermometer. To access it, hit menu and find this icon. You hit select, down to enable it, and the right arrow key to drop to the second level menu. In this feature, you have the ability to set a high or low threshold. You can hit select and toggle between the two. In this case, I'll look at a high threshold. Next thing is you have the option to select a threshold. In this case, I will select 85 degrees Fahrenheit. And then you can select the duration of how long you want it to take images after the threshold has been breached. This gives you the opportunity to set the VT04 on a tripod, to set this feature, and to walk away and come back and have data. You hit menu, and it begins taking the alarm. Now I put my hand, which is above 85 degrees, and you saw that it just captured an image. Now what it will do is it will continue to capture an image every 10 minutes for the duration at which I set it, which I believe was an hour. Now, if the temperature of the target drops below the threshold, this feature resets. Now, if I raise the temperature again, it takes another image. You see a number appear in the center bottom part of the screen, and then it will continue to take images again every 10 minutes.